Here is a rule to remember in future when anything tempts you to feel bitter. Not this is misfortune, but to bear this worthily is good fortune.